Albuquerque City Council has passed an ordinance tonight making it easier for vendors to operate in the city. That ordinance allows vendors to pay for one permit to operate in farmers markets across the city. Previously, they had to have a license for each market they were in. Now vendors will pay $50 for a permit for the year.
This gives them a permit for the entire season at a low cost so that we can really see our local markets grow.
The ordinance was passed unanimously tonight.